जूट,
हेम्प, हेम्प, सिल्क एटसेट्रा, सिल्क एटसेट्रा, फर्स्ट कॉटन. कॉटन इज प्रोड्यूसिंग इन इंडिया इन अ ट्रॉपिकल एज वेल एज अ सब ट्रॉपिकल कंडीशंस. सब ट्रॉपिकल कंडीशंस. वृंदा, एम आई करेक्ट? वृंदा, कॉटन प्रोड्यूस इन ट्रॉपिकल एज वेल एज सब ट्रॉपिकल कंडीशंस. एम आई करेक्ट? श्योर? कैन यू गिव मी द नेम्स ऑफ द एरियाज? कॉटन प्रोड्यूस इन ट्रॉपिकल एज वेल एज सब ट्रॉपिकल क्लाइमेटिक कंडीशंस. स्टेटमेंट इज करेक्ट? Assertion is correct. Sure. So can you give me the names of the areas of a subtropical, subtropical conditions? Maharashtra, very good. So tropical, subtropical condition. आप तो बाहर जाओ. आपको तो सुना ही नहीं. Sit down. Yes, cotton is producing in a tropical areas of Maharashtra, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, partially Madhya Pradesh, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, and subtropical conditions of Punjab. Southwestern parts of Punjab, which are receiving as a low rainfall, favorable for a production of a cotton with timely application of a fertilizers. So important areas of a Punjab. Can you give me a roll number, Kavish? Thank you. Krishna Veermani Vermani. Answer. Which of the districts of Punjab located at its southwest? Babaji is correct. Raghav Arora, sit down, both of you. Sit down. Arora. Amritsar lies in a northwest. Chandigarh lies in a southeast. Areas of southwest are Bathinda, Mansa, Abohar, Fazilka, Firozpur, Muksar. Muksar. Muksar, Muksar. Clear? Tropical, subtropical. Sit down. Cotton has desired hot and dry weather conditions. Abohar, Fazilka, Muksar, Bathinda, Firozpur. Cotton required hot and dry weather conditions with 210 days of frost-free weather conditions. Frost-free weather conditions. Once sowing of a cotton bush, it is capable for a harvesting for a consistently 2 to 3 years. 2 to 3 years. Cotton is a labor-intensive crop. Cotton is a labor. The 210 days of frost-free weather conditions are required for a cotton production with the high and dry weather conditions. Cotton require 100 to 120 centimeters annual rainfall with 27 degrees Celsius average temperature. Cotton desirable for production in a black soil regions with alluvial soils. Timely application of fertilizers. Cotton has possible to produce in subtropical conditions. Cotton is a labor-intensive crop. Because annual rainfall for production of a jute, production of jute. Jute requires as a 30 degrees Celsius average temperature. It is favorable to produce in a clay soils which can retain of water or either as alluvial soils. Alluvial deltaic soils are favorable for production of it. Before independence, India was a leading producer of a jute. Before 1947, India was the leading producer of jute. After independence, it becomes second largest. Reason: partition. After partition, major jute producing areas gone in a Bangladesh. Bangladesh now as a leading producer, India is the second largest. Clear? 2000. No. Pakistan separate. Sorry, India divided into three parts: Eastern Pakistan, Western Pakistan. Theek tha? Eastern Pakistan modified into as a Bangladesh in 1971. Haan to Pakistan hi, par wo separate to hua na. हाँ जी, पर रिकॉर्ड्स में बांग्लादेश कंसिडर किया जाता, पाकिस्तान नहीं कहा जाता, ठीक है ना। ईस्टर्न पाकिस्तान की एग्जिस्टेंस रही नहीं 1971 के बाद, पाकिस्तान एक ही कंट्री है। चले आगे। सो बांग्लादेश लीडिंग एंड इंडिया इज द सेकंड लार्जेस्ट। इन इंडिया जूट हैज प्रोड्यूसिंग इन एरियाज रिसीविंग द 100 to 150 सेंटीमीटर 30 degrees Celsius एवरेज टेम्परेचर। Alluvial clay soils, loamy soils are favorable for it. Jute has producing in areas of Assam, Meghalaya, West Bengal. But West Bengal is the leading reason. In Assam specific area, large extensive areas are used for production of rice, paddy crop. Three crops in a year possible to produce in Assam. Os, Aman, Boro, varieties of rice. Very good. So West Bengal is the leading producer of jute in India. Jute has produced for manufacturing of ropes, mats, sacks, SACKS, yarns, carpets, etc. Presently the jute industry, jute is mixed with the synthetic fiber, which has used in a diversified form. After independence, the area under the jute decreasing day by day. To increase the area under the jute production, Government of India initiated as a national jute policy in 2005. So those marshy lands of Sundarbans Delta, it has transformed into as a jute producing areas. First off, so these were the important crops. Any questions? Yes, any questions? No question? Yes, 5 out of 5. Stand up.